Northern Minnesota needs jobs, but the EPA has stood in the way, and Rick Nolan's on their side. Nolan's siding with the EPA, refusing to back legislation that could fast-track almost 500 jobs to Minnesota. Nolan says no to this fast-tracking of mining permits, even projects like PolyMets. Defeat Rick Nolan. If he won't take on Washington to create local jobs, why would we ever send him to Congress? American Action Network is responsible for the content of this advertising.